Hi there, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. If you're looking for snow totals, we've got several stories about that on WMUR.com, and they recap the entire list that we've received here to the Weather Center. In terms of what's going on in the weather today, you can see a lot of clouds. We've had plenty of sunshine, though, too. And northern New Hampshire has been the steadiest with the snowfall as the west winds are moving over the mountains, and that's ringing out snow showers and the extra moisture from the atmosphere. Look for these to continue through the afternoon and at times over the next couple of days as well, as you can see exactly how they're sort of appearing out of nowhere on the radar here. And that's because as the wind travels over the mountains, it's causing these snow showers to occur. But in southern parts of the state, as you can see, plenty of clouds, but breaks of sunshine in between. And it's windy out there as well. Look at the wind gusts, anywhere from 25 to 30 miles per hour, or even a little higher every once in a while. And those winds are coming out of the west. These arrows show the direction at each of these locations that the wind is blowing. It's pretty uniform out of the west, pretty much everywhere around here, as that storm system cranks up over the ocean and pulls away. And that's what's dragging the wind over the mountains and causing the clouds and the snow showers as well. As we go through the afternoon, look for those to continue at times, especially in the northern half of the state. Otherwise, a mix of sun and clouds. Some gradual and partial clearing through the overnight hours tonight. And that means a very cold night ahead. Teens for most places in New Hampshire. And as we head into Thursday, plenty of sunshine. There will be some clouds at times and still the threat of a snow shower or two in the mountains, and it's pretty much a repeat performance on Friday as well, with clouds and sunshine and the chance of a spot snow shower here and there as well. All right, let's take a look at temperatures to expect and conditions right into and through the weekend. For today, this afternoon, the rest of the day, in the 30s, between about 30 and 40, with an outside chance of a spot in southern New Hampshire getting to the very low 40s, but it's a very small chance. For tonight, chilly conditions down into the teens. Most locations, the mildest spots right along the coast will be in the low 20s. And then the next couple of days remaining below average, a little milder, but below average for this time of year, which is mid 40s, and we don't get there until perhaps around Sunday. The weekend looking like plenty of sunshine, but it will be a bit on the windy side on Saturday. And that's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.